the right fielder, Logan Morrison.
First pitch of the at bat. A high fastball is in there.
First pitch, 1 o'clock.
Nope.
And that misses, 1-1. The 1-1 is a breaking ball in off the plate.
That's a tough pitch to throw right there, that front door curveball. Just missed hitting that inside.
A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance, but not quite enough as it's off the center field wall. And he's looking for three right out of the gates today. The relay, and they are not going to get Morrison. He's in there with a triple. Now at the plate, Josh Donaldson, leadoff man at third, following the triple to kick things off. So he'll try to bring him home here. Now time is called, and this could very well be to buy a few more pitches for those relievers. Josh Smoker comes on now, and he's just hoping to keep this thing tied. No save opportunity here. And with the free base at first, it looks like the dugout will issue the free pass, so that'll make for runners at the corners with nobody gone. Pulled toward right center field, calling for it, Castellanos. One down. And the throw comes in, and they will not try sending him as that go-ahead run remains at third with one away now.
The left fielder. Number
Here's
two.
Chris Davis now. Chris. And they're runners at the corners now. Now time is called, and this could very well be to buy a few more pitches for those relievers. Now Alex Colome takes the mound to try to get out of this mess.
Colome.
There are two on with only one away. Fouled away. Here's the 0-1 pitch. A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2. Runners are at the corners with one man out. Two balls and two strikes, the count to Chris Davis. Outside and a full count, 3-2.
This is the kind of pitching that's frustrating for me to watch. He had him down 0-2, then he started getting cute, and now the count is full at 3-2. It happens, but I'd rather see him attack the hitter and force contact if you can't get him to chase after a pitch or two.
Now he tries to hold back on the swing, and the home plate umpire says he did so successfully. It's ball four.
That is good.
Digging in the switch hitter, Nico Goodrum. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. Billy Wagner trots in from the bullpen here as he inherits a tough spot with two on and two away. Here comes the first pitch. Fly ball out toward left center field. After it is Davis. But it's over his head and it hops the wall for a ground rule double.
Batting six.
Coming to the plate now, Mike Piazza. Mike. He's got a chance to add to this early lead as he'll bat with a couple of guys in scoring position. Hoping to limit the damage, here's the pitch. This is skied into the air to straightaway center. Gallo is there to make the catch, and they'll escape the bases loaded jam by giving up. Here's Joey Gallo now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
For Sacramento, the center fielder, Joey Gallo.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Starts him out with a changeup for a strike. Off the plate and in. It's a ball and a strike.
Pretty good pitch and a great take there. There's not a lot you could do with that slider breaking down and in unless you can catch it way out front and hook it down the line. You see a lot of swinging misses on those.
Still 1-2.
That wasn't a terrible pitch right there, but if he's going to execute and get this swing and a miss, he's going to have to get that ball a little bit further down. Maybe even...
There's a drive high in the air and deep to left center field, but that'll hit off the wall in left center. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. Nick Castellanos now, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
Your attention,
a new pitcher set to take over, and it's one of just a handful of submariners around nowadays. Right-hander Pat Nashek comes set, and the 0-1. Line to the right side. But he will come on strong out there in right and pull this one down for the first out. In now, number 16. First appearance for him here with the leadoff man still at second and one gone now. Strike one to start the at-bat. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one. Gallo, the runner at second with one away. Outside, 2-1. Sharp ground ball to third. He gets dirty, but he can't make the play. It's a base hit. Throw comes in quickly now, so that tying run will be forced to hold on at third here, still with only one away. He's set, and the pitch. Didn't miss by much there, but it's just a bit high.
This is the guy they're going to have to be careful with. He can put three runs on the board in a hurry. So expect them to try to get him to chase something out of the zone if they can.
Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. The catch is made deep in the alley, and here comes the runner from third. Now it's cut off, a throw to the plate. And the run will score on the sacrifice fly, as that'll square things at 1-1. So we're back to even now after the sac fly. And that'll bring up the outfielder, Chris Davis. The 1-0 is a slider taken for a ball.
Well, 2-0 now, and this is where he makes his money. If he gets a pitch to hack at, you can bet he's not going to hold back.
Two out with the man at first. 2-2.
Two balls, two strikes.
Takes this the other way to right. Morrison is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Into the box now, number 23. This will be his first trip to the plate in this one.
The second baseman, number 23.
First delivery to him on the way. Breaking ball called just a bit low. Runs outside, so it goes to 2-0 now.
Boy, you don't see that very often out of a rookie. That's a 2-0 count, and both of those pitches were really close. This guy has a pretty good eye.
Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. And now it looks like we'll have a pinch hitter here as Melky Cabrera has grabbed a bat and begun to loosen in the on-deck circle.
Cabrera.
And he fouls this one off. One out, nobody on. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Moving under it, Gallo makes the play, and there are two gone now. Now in the box, right Logan fielder. Morrison. Logan. He found his way over to third via a triple in his first at-bat. Off the plate and away there, one ball, no strikes. Into the corner and slicing foul. Two out, nobody on. One and two as he chases the slider.
After that swing, you just got to reset yourself. You still have a strike to work with, and you can't be thinking about how silly you just looked on that last pitch.
Here's the 2-2. And that's ball three now as it just misses below the zone.
If you're at the plate right now, you have to realize.
Oh, hang on now. This ball is smoked to right, and I don't think this one's coming back. No chance. It's gone. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that brings up the former American League MVP, Josh Donaldson. And it looks like they'd rather go after the next guy as the intentional walk signal comes here with two away.
The first baseman, number 17.
Pulled toward right center field.
Hernandez.
Gallo will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. Jose Leclerc, a right-hander standing 6 foot even, will take over the pitching duties here. First pitch coming, here it is. Fouled off.
leading off for the Giants.
Here's the 0-1.
Shortstop, Freddie.
Check swing here as they'll appeal it down to Eric Summersgill at third, and he says no swing, so it's ball one. Checks his swing, but this will be strike two call. Hit well on the ground to first. Hernandez grabs it cleanly, and he is out on the tag. Now batting, Tim Fedorovich. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Jake Lamb will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning. And he lays off there 1-0. 1-1 the count to Jake Lamb. Bases are empty, one man out. Check swing grounder to the right side. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Standing in, Devin Marrero will try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Now a slider, and he gets ahead of him here 0-1. Swing and a liner toward the gap in left center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. And this one will bounce into the wall. And he is in the second with a two-out double. Ichiro Suzuki will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Now coming in to pinch hit, Ichiro Suzuki.
Went about halfway there, but it's a called strike regardless. Slap hard the opposite way. And that's in there. Base hit. Marrero rounds the corner and is headed home. He will score. It's a 2-2 game. And he'll make it back to first as the throw won't get him.
Number 13.
Stepping into the box, Aaron Loop takes over here with a runner at first and two gone in the inning.
Aaron.
Here's a first pitch slider that just tails out of the zone. It's ball one. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
This is a spot right here playing first base. You have to really be on your toes with a runner on first, a left-handed hitter up, and a 2-0.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Carlos Carrasco, the 6'4" right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching.
Jake.
So here's the cleanup hitter, Chris Davis, and he'll face Carlos Carrasco to get the inning underway. First pitch coming, here it is. Good slider there, but laid off and called the ball low. A ball and a strike. And right into the shift, but a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two.
Wow, how about that? He was tempted to make a swing at that pitch right there. That was way out of the zone, but he just kept his hands back enough.
Another try at 2-2. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Nico Goodrum waits on deck. Swing and a miss there as the breaking ball takes care of him for the first out. Striding in once again, Nico Goodrum. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. Ball one to start the at-bat. Fastball swung on and grounded out towards second. Marrero takes it in. Throw in time at first for out number two. Digging in now, Mike Piazza.
The catcher.
First delivery to him on the way.
Piazza.
Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball.
As long as you actually get it inside, that two-seam fastball running towards the hands is a really good pitch.
Castellanos is there, and he'll make the catch to at the plate, Nicholas Castellanos hit it hard but lined out. Troy Percival comes on to work on the mound, hoping to send this one into extra innings. First pitch on its way. He'll hold off on the slider to start the at-bat. It's ball one. Percival is one of those guys that just seems to be at his best under pressure. Runners in scoring position, tight game, tough hitters at the plate. That's when he's at his best.
One of the keys, Matty V, to being a good reliever is being
a swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. You can kiss it goodbye. In a close game like this, you look for that one guy who produced when it mattered most, and this is the guy. He's our Topps player of the game.
Well, the numbers don't just jump out at you, but his lone hit was a really important one, and sometimes you just need to come through when it matters most to be the hero, and he did just that.
Here now is our final line score. First for your victorious home team, 3 runs, 5 hits, no errors. They left 2 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours.
Afternoon baseball here on the show. Today it'll be 3-inning battle royale baseball between the Heat and the Giants. It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next. Digging in, Derek Dietrich, and we are ready for some daytime baseball.
Columbia, the first baseman, Derek Dietrich.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And we're underway as the first pitch is a check swing, but a called strike. 0-1. Into the corner and slicing foul. As anticipated, here's a ground ball now to the right side. And that's out number one. Stepping into the box, Yadier Molina.
Number four.
Now time is called, and this could very well be to buy a few more pitches for those relievers. Carlos Carrasco is on, and he'll take over on the mound in relief.
Carlos.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Hit softly down the line at first. And he'll take it onto the bag himself. Two gone now here in the first. Here's Nolan Arenado.
Third baseman. Nolan.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. Way inside with that one. A pretty easy take there. Bases are empty here with two men out. And that pitch misses in the dirt, and it's 2-0 now. There's a changeup taken, but it finds the zone on the inside.
Love the pitch call there. 2-0. You know the guy's geared up for a fastball, and you drop a changeup in the zone, that's going to be a tough pitch to handle.
Full count now. Now the 3-2 pitch. Oh, this is hit high and deep out to left. That gets down, and the inning will continue. The throw into second. And this will wind up a closer play than I thought, but he's in there with two bases.
Batting four.
Stepping in, Jed Lowry. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. Popped him up. Number 16 has room in foul territory, and that's the third out. Here's Joey Gallo now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading off for the Giants.
And a sinker dips too low there.
Joey.
Into the dirt, in fact.
Gallo.
And that pitch misses in the dirt, and it's 2-0 now. 2-0 count, the pitch. A shot down the first baseline. But this will get foul, 2-1. The 2-1 home. Is laid off of for ball number three.
He's only four pitches in, but he doesn't look too sharp to start the day off.
And it's fouled away. The 3-2 pitch is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Stepping in, Nicholas Castellanos, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Roberto Ozuna, a 6'2" right-hander, jogs in to take over on the mound. Hard hit towards center.
Ozuna.
Taylor is there now, and he has it. Two gone. Now at the plate, number 16. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. There's a good breaking ball as it gets the bottom of the zone. And no swing, apparently. Ball one.
Well, you're in trouble at the plate if you fall behind this guy, 0-2. So that was a good job to hold up right there.
The 2-1 home. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. Dietrich shading to his right. He makes the play and... Whit Merrifield next to hit. As it'll be 5, 6, and 7 due up to kick off the second inning.
That fastball must have a little late life on it because that was right in a wheelhouse and he still wasn't able to get good wood on it.
And 1-1 as this one's in on the hands. The 1-2. Fouled away.
He's just having a hard time putting this guy away. Four foul balls in this AB. I don't think this pitcher has got something that he can get a swing and a miss on.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. Skied into straightaway right. Castellanos waits on it. looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And in to hit next, it'll be the ever-versatile Chris Taylor. Swing and a miss on the slider, nothing and one. Slider taken here, one ball, one strike.
Yeah, and if you get a guy flailing at a pitch like that, heck, you're going to go out there and throw that same pitch till he proves he can lay off of it.
And an easy play out there as this is taken for the second out.
The left fielder.
Into the box now, number 10. And he's ready to take his first cuts. Lifted down the line in left. And that will end up a foul ball. No score here as we play inning number two. Here's a fastball that crowds him a bit, and it's 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. And he fires a fastball now for a called strike two. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. High in the air out to center field. Gallo moves over, and that retires the side. Digging in, Edwin Encarnacion. He'll start us out here in the home half of the second.
The first base
swing and a screamer, but this one's not going to stay fair. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. And there's the slur, but it misses 1-1. And this is a ball to Encarnacion. 2-1 now. All even now, 2-2. The 2-2. Drilled right back up the middle. And that'll get on by into center field for a leadoff single. Now at the plate, Chris Davis. He'll get to take his first cuts here. And a layoff fastball here in a good spot, but ruled the ball 1-0. 2-0.
Well, 2-0 now, and this is where he makes his money. If he gets a pitch to hack at, you can bet he's not going to hold back.
Two balls and a strike now. And there's a line drive base hit to left field. Throw will hold him at second, but the go-ahead runs in scoring position now with still nobody out. Coming to the plate now, Freddie Galvis. And he can give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Hit down the line at first. Think he held up in time, but that becomes moot as it's a called strike two. Check swing, but he held up in time. Ball one.
That's a great job of holding up right there. You have two strikes on you. You're trying to...
A swing and a high drive to right center field. Back goes Stanton to the track. Adios, pelota. Ready now, Tim Fedorovich. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Right down Broadway that time. Strike one. Jake Lamb will come on as a pinch hitter. Behind 0-2 now. Three runs already home here. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one. And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2.
Well, this inning pretty much has been one to forget for him, but he's still out there. And it's only going to get worse if he dwells on it and lets the frustration take over. Easier said than done, though.
Batting it.
The stepping up now, Devin Marrero. John Axford, the 6'5 right-hander, takes over on the mound.
John Axford.
And he fouls this one off. Hit pretty well out toward right center field. On the move is Stanton. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. Ichiro Suzuki will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Suzuki
popped him up. And he'll get under it to put it away in foul territory, and that ends. Josh Smoker,
please.
A 6'1" southpaw, will be the one that gets
number
the call
22,
from the bullpen here. Leading off the inning, Giancarlo Stanton, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
They look like they're up against it here, down three on the road, trying to come back against the closer.
0-1 the count. Comes set with the 0-1. One strike pitch is a fastball high, and that evens things at one. And he just misses inside with the fastball there. The 2-1 home. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Davis is under it. One away. Mark Canna will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Mark Canna.
Now time is called here as we'll get a trip to the mound.
Now,
Billy Wagner answers the call from the dugout as he'll try to record the final 2 outs of this one.
Now catching, number 16.
And he'll look at a fastball that doesn't miss by a whole lot. It's 1-0. And they won't get him to chase the curveball in the dirt that time, and it's 2-0 now. And here's a slider for a called strike.
That's a nasty pitch right there. You got to tip your hat as the hitter. You get a nasty slider like that, there's nothing you can do. Actually, a quality take.
Line drive to center field. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Back to the top of the order now. And now Derek Dietrich strides into the batter's box. Eloy Jimenez will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the base is empty. Hit out towards second. And that's through for a hit. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Yadier Molina 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Wagner really bringing it now. It's nothing and one.
Get it ready, big boy. This guy's throwing three digits right here. The best way I can help the fans is 90.
He's there to make the catch, and with that, the ball game is over.
Here now is our...
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Coming to the plate now, Ryan Braun. He was
leading off for the Blue Sox. The left fielder, Ryan Braun.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And look out. Boy, an auspicious way to begin our ball game here this afternoon. And now this misses as well as he's behind the leadoff man this afternoon. 2-0 now. Shaping up to be a pretty nice day for baseball. 69 degrees here at first pitch. And a little off to begin the afternoon as it's to 3-1 now.
I understand pitching carefully to this guy in the box, but the man on deck doesn't represent any relief either. He's going to have to go after one of these guys.
Now time is called, and this could very well be to buy a few more pitches for those relievers. Diego Castillo takes the ball here as he'll enter with a runner at first and nobody out. And he goes the other way as this is hit high and deep out to straightaway left. And that's off the left field wall. And that'll bring up Gleyber Torres. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. First delivery to him on the way. So a rather weak start to the at-bat as he misses badly there. It's 0-1. Grounded up the first baseline, but that'll get foul. It's 0-2 now. The 0-2 delivery. And another foul ball. Too high. 1-2.
High fastball right there with a two-strike count. You know what that might be doing? Setting up the next pitch could be that hard slider down and away. Something breaking down and away off the plate.
Takes this the other way to right. Castellanos is there to put it away for out number one. Coming to the plate now, Austin Meadows. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Now time is called, and this could very well be to buy a few more pitches for those relievers. Billy Wagner takes the mound to try to get out of this mess. There are two on with only one away. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. Starts to go around here, but it doesn't matter. This is strike two anyway. The 0-2 once more. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Calling for it, Castellanos. And he makes the catch for the second out. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now. Now to the plate, Howie Kendrick, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Now a bluff back to second as he'll just hold on to it. And now it appears the outfield will shift and assume a more straight-up alignment. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Gallo is there. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Now at the plate, Joey Gallo. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
For the Giants, the center fielder.
And he lays off a pitch in there for the first strike.
Gallo.
And a curveball that he didn't get on top of there. It's 1-1. Tries to change up on him there, but it's a ball. 2-1. Hit hard up the middle. Torres brings it in. And there's one away. Nick Castellanos now.
The right field.
Blake Treinen comes on now, and he's just hoping to keep this thing tied. No save opportunity here. Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one.
Treinen.
Check swing. No swing, says the home plate umpire. Ball two.
That's one of the hardest things to do in this game. You know he's sitting fastball. That ball starts to slide away from him. You have to have some serious strong hands and wrists not to commit right there.
The count now at 2-2. Started to go. Did he hold up in time? Yes, says the first base umpire. It's ball three now. Count remains full. The 3-2 one more time. Count still full, 3-2. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. And he missed with that one. It's ball four. A one-out walk here in the home first.
Batting third, the third baseman.
Sinker to open the 16. AB in there for strike one. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Marte is there. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. So a runner at first here with two gone in the inning. And that'll bring up the power bat of Edwin Encarnacion. The 0-1 pitch. There's a drive high in the air and deep to left center field. Marte going back on it, but he can't get it as it's off the wall. And that one is gone.
Batting fifth.
He's set. Here it comes. Up and in for ball one. Two out, nobody on. On a line, that's a base hit into left field. He has success with two out, and the bottom of the first stays moving. So a runner at first with two away. And up next, the former Philly shortstop, Freddie Galvis. Jacoby Jones will come on now and pinch run here.
He's running at first base.
Pitch is mishandled behind the plate, and it bounces away. And a nice job keeping it close. It's ball one. The 1-0. Sent out to straightaway center field. Marte is after it. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. At the plate, Wilmer Flores. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
The third baseman, Wilmer Flores.
He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch.
Ball,
first pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one. Line toward the alley in left center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Around first, he's digging for second. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double. Settling in now, Daniel Vogelbach. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Vogelbach.
Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one.
At the ball.
And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
Clearly staying away from him in this at bat with that runner in scoring position tells me they're trying to force him.
This ball's down, and that could bring in a run. This will kick up against the wall now. He pulls into second safely as they also push across a score to make it a one-run game.
The catcher. Chris
from the stretch.
Ionetta.
He'll start him with a breaking ball. Too low that time. It's ball one.
His approach to the plate right here has to be to the right side. If he gets it through the infield, that tying run might come around, but at the very least. That would get the runner to third with less than two outs.
Back up the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. Vogelbach blows through the stop sign, headed for home. He comes across to score. It's a 2-2 game. Aristides Aquino will come on to pinch hit now with a runner at first and nobody out. Alex Colome takes the ball here as he'll enter with a runner at first and nobody out.
Now playing center field, number 21, Jacoby Jones.
There's a fastball on the inner third taken for a strike. Grounded down the third baseline. A dive, but he can't make the play, and it's down the left field line. Oh, but the feed to the shortstop is off the mark. Ready for another chance? Ryan Braun reached base via the walk in his first plate appearance. Now the outfield shifts into a no-doubles defense after getting the sign from the dugout, basically playing to keep the ball in front of him no matter what. Now he extends nicely, and this ball's driven to right field and deep, but that'll be off the right field wall. And that's going to plate the go-ahead run from second as they move out in front here, 3-2. And it's in time as he's out at third as the good relay gets him.
The center fielder, number four.
A man at second with one down, and that'll bring up the infielder, Ketel Marte. Fouled off. Here's the 0-1. A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Wow, what makes it so tough to be a hitter is to be able to hit and change his speeds, right? You're geared up for the fastball, and all of a sudden, he pulls the string and throws you the straight change, the dreaded equalizer.
And indeed, the throw will finish him off as they get the put out at first, and there are two away now. And he'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work. The throw... Ryan Pressly, a right-handed reliever standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen.
Pressly.
Into the box, Tim Fedorovich. He'll get us going here in the bottom half of the second.
Pinch hitting.
Jake Lamb will come on now as the pinch hitter. Called strike at the letters, 0-1. 1-1 the count to Jake Lamb.
1-0.
That ball is absolutely crushed. So we're all tied up following the home run. And set to go is the third baseman, Devin Marrero. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Swing and a long drive again. This one to deep center. And he will run this one down, moving to his right, and that's the first out of the inning. Ichiro Suzuki will get a shot here as a pinch hitter.
Ichiro.
Swing and a liner, but right at the shortstop for the second out. So digging in now, Joey Gallo, 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Yellow.
And that misses for ball one.
Count 1-0.
2-0 now.
Well, I kind of wonder if he's not being as aggressive as he was before that home run. Hey, this is a guy that can burn you again, so I don't really blame him.
2-1, here it is. Hits this one hard the other way, and that finds its way through for a base hit. So it's a runner at first with two gone. And the right-handed hitting Nicholas Castellanos will bat next. Comes set. Now the pitch. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Definitely had the distance, but it winds up a foul ball.
You pull a fastball like that, you got to tell yourself to slow it down a little bit, play more gap to gap, and keep that front shoulder square pointed towards the pitcher. That'll keep everything on plane.
A ball and two strikes now. Shot toward right center. That gets down, and the inning will continue. Gallo is on his way home. But no, he'll put on the brakes and head back to third. Digging in for his second at bat, number 16. Flew out in his last at bat.
Almost, Matt.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Meadows racing back, but he's not going to get this one. It's into the gap. He's in at second safely as two runs come across to score and they grab the lead.
Now batting. First base.
From the belt, kicks and deals. Swung out and belted. Jacoby Jones the next to hit. We'll try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. First pitch of the at-bat. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Legs churning. He's headed for second. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. So striding in, Freddy Galvis, runner in scoring position with two gone. And this is hit hard to the right side. Foul. Now the 0-1. And there's ball one.
When he's pitching effectively, usually that two-seam fastball is moving quite a bit, but here it's just kind of flat and straight. Could be a big part of the reason why he's getting knocked around.
In the dirt, and now let's see. And he'll get back in safely, as wisely he hadn't committed too strongly toward third base. Looks at a fastball inside, so he's in the driver's seat, 3-1.
He certainly has an open base down there, but you don't want your defender standing flat-footed for much longer.
Lined hard toward right center. That's in there. Base hit. To second now, but he's safe. As also on the play, a run comes across to score.
Catcher.
So a runner in scoring position with two men gone. And in to hit next will be Jake Lamb. Afternoon baseball here on the show. Today. Stepping in, Mike Trout. And we are ready for some daytime baseball.
Leading off for Long Beach, the center fielder, Mike Trout.
We got time.
Looks like the corner infielders are guarding the lines now, trying to prevent anything from getting by them for extra bases. He's ready. Here's the first offering. And he just misses inside with the fastball there. Counts even to Trout, 1-1. Our temperature should get us up into the 70s as we move along. 68 at first pitch. And the pitch misses low and away for ball two. Now here's a ball popped up. Should be playable for Fedorovich behind the plate. And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one.
The right fielder.
So one away here with the bases empty. And that'll bring up big-time RBI man Marcelo Zuna. Josh Smoker comes on now, and he's just hoping to keep this thing tied. No save opportunity here. Line toward the gap in left center. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. So a runner at first with one man gone. And next it'll be the left-handed power threat, Kyle Schwarber. Sends that one out of play for strike one. The 0-1 delivery. Oh, he had him fooled there. No balls and two strikes.
Hey, that's a really good pitch right there. And that's one of those off-balance swings. As a pitcher, you want to look in and say, howdy, if you're waving at me. A real ugly swing, and it gives you a lot of confidence when you make a guy look that bad. So hopefully he has another pitch left in his repertoire to bury this guy and get him out of there.
On to Encarnacion, but it's too late to get them both.
The catcher, Mike Piazza.
Diego Castillo takes over here now with the runner at first and
Diego.
Two gone in the inning.
Castillo.
He's set and the pitch. 4-1. Castillo is one of those guys that just seems to be at his best under pressure. Runners in scoring position, tight game, tough hitters at the plate. That's when he's at his best.
One of the keys, Matty V, to being a good reliever is being able to pitch out of trouble. Trouble that's created by the pitchers before you, or sometimes you even have some mess that you put on yourself. Hey, regardless if it's a mess that he's inherited or one that he's created for himself, this guy makes good pitches when the game's on the line.
And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces.
Jonathan.
And that's waved at and missed for strike one. Schwarber over at second. Piazza at first, two out in the inning. Hit down the third baseline, but this will be a foul ball as he's behind 0-2 now. 0-2, here it is. And another foul ball. This is lined to left. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Here's Joey Gallo now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading off for the Giants, the center fielder, Joey Gallo.
First pitch of the at-bat. Cold strike as the slider gets the outside corner. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Here it comes on 1-1. And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. There's a breaking ball that couldn't quite catch the inside.
He's only four pitches in, but he doesn't look too sharp to start the day off.
And he takes ball four. So the leadoff man is on here in the home half of the first.
The right fielder,
Blake Treinen, takes the ball here as he'll enter with a runner at first and nobody out.
Ladies and gentlemen,
first pitch on its way.
Now pitching, Blake.
On a line, that's a base hit into left field. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning. Striding into the box,
batting
number
third.
16.
The
He'll get his
baseman.
First shot with the bat
number
here.
Number 16.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Catch is made in medium deep left center. Here comes the runner for the plate. And he will score on the sacrifice fly as he's in with our first tally of the ball game. Edwin Encarnacion now.
Batting fourth.
He's ready. Here's the first offering.
Edward.
And it's fouled away. Runner at second here with one man out. Now a sinker runs in on him a bit as he's got to step out of the way there.
That's a classic piece of pitching right there. You have to back hitters away from the plate to make them a little bit uncomfortable. Now you can go inside or outside. I like that purpose pitch.
Man at second here with two away, and that'll bring up the big-time power bat of right-handed hitter Chris Davis. 1-0 the count. Here's the 1-0, and he misses again, 2-0.
Yeah, it looks like to me he hasn't quite found that release point so far here in the first inning.
Down low, and the plot thickens here, 3-0. And that misses ball four, so it's first and second now with two out. Stepping up to the plate, Freddie Galvis. He'll swing it from the left side right here. Scooped up. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Striding in, Didi Gregorius.
Leading off for the Rays, the shortstop, Didi Gregorius.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And that gets the black on the outside. A good slider that time.
Good pitch right there from the reliever. Tough for hitters to do much with pitches in that location unless they're looking for it.
Gallo is there. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Digging in, Ryan Zimmerman.
The first baseman, Ryan Zimmerman.
First pitch on its way. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Called strike at the knees. Evens the count at 1-1. The 1-1. Well hit, but also well fouled into the seats and left. A line drive base hit to left field, and this will kick off the base of the wall. And a good effort to bring it back in quickly, but he's in at second base with a double.
The second base. Number 18.
Your Paul Fry, please. The lefty standing now 6 foot even, takes over the pitching duties here. Here's the first pitch to him. No balls and a strike to count. Zimmerman leads off second with one gun in the inning. And he takes this one high, 1-1.
1-1.
Well hit to right, but a foul ball. The 1-2 pitch. In the dirt here, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way.
Three ball,
full
strike.
Count. 3-2. Line toward right center. Catch made out there in right center as the runner will tag from second. The relay throw, and he is in there. Jose Peraza will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Jose Peraza.
Must be expecting the hitter to go the other way as the outfield shifts to the right. We'll see if that has an impact. Fouled away. Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2.
We're seeing quite a few pitches up from him right now, and that can obviously be dangerous. A called strike there, but he might need to lower his sights a little bit.
Ball two. Full count to Jose Peraza.
Wow, this is a pretty good at bat right here. From down in the count 0-2 to work the count back to 3-2. And
that's going to fall for a base hit. And the run will come in to score from third as that'll knot things up at one apiece. And he's safe.
The center fielder, number 27, Mike Trout.
Daniel Winkler, a right-handed reliever standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Liner in there for a base hit. Peraza isn't stopping. Here he comes to the plate. Throw to second, and he's out. That'll end the inning, but they do score one on the play. Raleigh Fingers, the 6'4" right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching.
Leading off, your attention,
Jake
please.
Lamb, who will come on now as a pinch hitter. He'll hold off on the slider to start the at-bat. It's ball one. Two and oh now. The 2-0. Now a ball lined toward the gap in left center. And the pinch hitter is retired here, one away.
Batting eight.
At the plate, Devin Marrero, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Marrero.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Trout has a read on it. And he makes the catch for the second out. Ichiro Suzuki will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Ichiro Suzuki.
Line drive, and that's a base hit in the center field. The inning stays alive with two out and brings up Joey Gallo next. Digging in to try it again. Joey Gallo. No official at bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one.
Gallo
drops in a strike to start the at bat. Nothing and one. Sinker, one ball, one strike. And here's a slider for a called strike, and he's behind 1-2 now. The 1-2. Lined into right, a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
The right fielder,
Nick Castellanos now, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. One ball, no strikes to count. Takes this the other way to right, but he will run this one down in right center. Ladies Billy Wagner, a little 5'10 southpaw, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching. Here's Marcelo Zuna, a base hit. First pitch on its way. Not even close on that swing. No balls and a strike.
That's straight smoke at 99, guys. It's almost unfair.
Who jumped the gun a bit on that swing, and he's down 1-2. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
He's got him on the ropes at 2-2, but I don't think he'll try to get him out with another curveball. He's seen it already a couple of times, so it's not going to surprise him anymore.
And the throw will indeed take care of him for the first out.
The left fielder.
He's set. Here it comes.
Schwarber.
He pulls this one high and deep to right center field. Castellanos ranging back, and it's gone as they add still another. So the bases are clear now following the home run. And next to hit is Mike. The catcher, Mike Piazza, breaks his bat as this one's popped up. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Piazza is one of the few true superstar hitters in the game. You're no doubt aware of it, but it doesn't matter who he's facing. He's a major league threat to hit the ball hard somewhere just about every time he steps into the box.
Yeah, one of the best hitters and truly blessed by the gods. But I don't think people realize the amount of time and effort this guy has put into honing his craft to become one of the great hitters in our sport.
Swung on in the dirt, strike three. Number 16 has it, and he makes the throw to first. Piazza is retired, two down now. So coming to the plate, Jonathan Schoop hit it hard but lined out in his first at-bat. Checks his swing, but this pitch is right there for strike one. And it's 0-2 to Schoop.
You go down 0-2 to a guy with this type of arsenal, man, you got to step out of the box, clear your head, and just fight.
To 1-2 now. Ready on 1-2. Line drive to left. That gets down, and the inning continues. So good work on a 1-2 count to get on base. So striding forward now, Didi Gregorius. He flew out in his last at-bat.
Gregorius.
Schoop, the runner at first with two gone. Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. Schoop ignores his coach. He's chugging for home. He's in time, and he's cut down at the plate as they team up to gun. Now at the plate, number 16. He hit a sack fly earlier.
For the Giants.
First pitch coming. Here it is.
Number 16.
And a ball, 1-0. And a strike to even the count. 1-1. That nibbled the corner there, but missed. 2-1.
I'm pretty surprised by the location on those last three pitches. The book on him is that he hits the weight pitch pretty well, and he just saw three in a row out there.
So does he go back out there again?
No, Matt, I expect him to mix it up. Most catchers won't call for the same location over and over and over.
And that'll get down out there near the wall. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Edwin Encarnacion. 0-for-1 for him here
Edwin.
In this one.
Encarnacion.
So a new pitcher coming on now as the right-hander Eric Gagne gets the call here.
Gagne.
In there, and it's 0-1. Third inning here, 3-1 our score. Off the plate and in, it's a ball and a strike.
As long as you actually get it inside, that two-seam fastball running towards the hands is a really good pitch.
Throw to first is in time for the first out. So a runner on second with one down now. And that'll bring up the big-time power bat of right-handed hitter Chris Davis. Righty against righty as this is taken for a ball. It's 1-0. And he is safe at third as he moves up on what's likely to be ruled a wild pitch. Here he comes on 2-0. And he gets the slider over here. It's 2-1 now.
That's a nasty pitch right there. You got to tip your hat as the hitter. You get a nasty slider like that, there's nothing you can do.
Meanwhile, this ball gets down. It's a base hit. And the runner from third crosses the plate. Digging in the switch hitter, Freddy Galvis. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. Runners on first with one down. Outside for a ball, 1-1. Jacoby Jones will be summoned now to be the pinch runner.
Number 21.
A high fastball is in there. Oh, and a good curveball that time as it's taken for a called strike three, and there are two away.
Now batting, third baseman.
So stepping in, Jake Lamb. Here comes the first pitch. There's a swing and a high, deep drive headed for the right field corner. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. Caleb Ferguson takes over on the mound now as he'll try to get the final out of the ballgame here and pick up a save. C.J. Krohn will look for some two-out magic here as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at first. Jones leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. And a rather interesting decision here is they'll put him on and move the runner into scoring position now.
The batter, number seven.
And that'll bring up Devin Marrero. And the game is on the line. The tying and winning runs on base with two gone in the bottom of the ninth. Trevor Gott trots in from the bullpen here as he inherits a tough spot with two on and two away. Hoping to limit the damage, here's the pitch.
1-0.
Breaking ball below the zone. That's ball one. Swung on and missed. 1-1. Ready with the 1-1. Gets a good piece of it there, but this is foul off toward the third base coaching box. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone.
Pretty standard curve in the dirt, looking for a strikeout there, but that was a good job of recognizing it and holding back at the plate.
The 2-2. And he fouls this one off. Good battle here. This will be the seventh pitch coming up. And he takes ball three, so it's a full count now.
These are the kind of ABs, regardless of the outcome, you go back to the dugout as a...
Now, meanwhile, this ball's going to get through, and that's a base hit. And he's going to score with ease as the throw will be too late. Wilmer Flores will start to loosen up in the on-deck circle as he'll bat with two on and two out here. Into the corner and slicing foul. Two on, two out for him here in the third. Here's a swing and a bouncing ball hits a Gregorius at short. Throw to second for the force out and the side is retired. Alex Colome, a 6'1" right-hander, will be the one to get the call from the bullpen here. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Ryan Zimmerman. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
CJ.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one his last at-bat. But I got to think they're going to pitch him up, maybe elevate something in the zone. Interested to see how he approaches this next AB.
Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth. Into the box now, number 18 comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. First pitch on its way. Now a big fastball, and he's well behind it with the swing. Swinging a ball line down in the left field corner, but this is going to get foul. And they'll try to bounce a curveball on 0-2, but he holds back. It's 1-2 now. Lays off 2-2 now. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. Lined hard toward right center. That's his first base hit, making 1-for-2 now. Mitch Moreland will be summoned off the bench here as he'll pinch hit with a runner at first and one gone in the inning. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one. There's one away. The runner at first represents the potential go-ahead score. Double play is in order, however. Galvis relay to first in time, and just like that, this... Number 50 will take the ball now as the new pitcher. So the batting order turns over now and set to go. Joey Gallo. Sacramento. Here's a fastball on the inner third taken for a strike.
Gallo. Your attention, please. Now playing left field. Number 13. Joey Gallo.
Check swing here as they'll appeal it down to Eric Summersgill at third, and he says no swing, so it's ball one. Started to chase there. They'll appeal it down to third, and no swing. It's ball two. Two and two count. Here it comes. Grounded back up the middle. Gregorius is there, and the throw to first is in time. One gone. Ready for another shot now. Nicholas Castellanos. A hit and two tries for him so far. A ball and no strikes. That's wide. 2-0. The count now at 2-1. The 2-1 home. Good opposite field power here, taken high and deep to right. And he will run this one down. A good read off the bat for the second out.
The batter.
Digging in
once. 16.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. No balls and one strike. There's a breaking ball that couldn't quite catch the inside. Count moves to a ball and two strikes now. From the stretch, the 1-2. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Pitch popped up. In there, a base hit. Ready once again, Edwin Encarnacion.
The third baseman.
First pitch coming.
Edwin.
Here it is.
Encarnacion.
Just able to get a piece of that for strike one. Runner on first. Two away. All tied at three apiece. Now Edwin with a swing and a deep drive to left. Oh, my! It's gone! Santa Maria! And, guys, time to recognize the man who really stood out this afternoon, and there he is, Edwin Encarnacion. Thanks largely to one heroic swing, he's our Topps player of the
game.
Here
now is our final line score.
It wasn't a huge offensive day for him. He only had one hit, but he definitely made it count. Put one out of here that ended up being a really important swing of the bat in this one.
3 hours exactly. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Now at the plate, Joey Gallo. He will lead this one off today.
Leading off for the Giants, the center fielder, Joey Gallo.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. And the first pitch of the inning here misses first down and pitch, in for a ball. It's 1-0. This is hit the other way out toward left field. After it is Ohtani. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. So the base is empty here with one away. And the right-handed hitting Nicholas Castellanos will bat next. Carson Smith, a right-hander standing 6'6", will take over pitching duties here. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Starts him out with a sinker that's inside, 1-0. Well off the inside that time as the sinker misses for a ball.
Well, not a great spot to be in right now. 2-0 to a great hitter like this. This is when you really have to pay attention as a pitcher. And if you have good off-speed stuff, this might be the time to start mixing in your off-speed stuff.
And it's up to a 3-2 full count now. One out, nobody on. And he lays off here, ball four, and he'll become the game's first base runner here with one away.
Batting third.
Now in the box, number 16. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. One ball, no strikes, the count. The 1-0. Line drive to center field. And that's in there, base hit. And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single. Runners on the corners now with one man gone. And that'll bring up the power.
Encarnacion.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. A ground ball to third, and they could get two. Torres at the bag. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Now at the plate, Eric Thames. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The first baseman, Eric Thames.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And this pitch is right down the middle, strike one. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Right side, but it's well fouled. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball. The 2-2 one more time. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
That pitch was way down on 2-2, but give the hitter some credit there. Sometimes with two strikes, you're more apt to expand the strike zone, but he didn't and held off on that one that wasn't even close.
Now batting, Minnie Minoso. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. Daniel Winkler takes the ball here as he'll enter with a runner at first and nobody out.
Winkler.
Looks like the corner infielders are guarding the lines now, trying to prevent anything from getting by them for extra bases. First delivery to him on the way. In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. And now he'll step off quickly and look the runner back. The 1-0 is laid off, but in there for strike one.
Good pitch right there from the reliever. Tough for hitters to do much with pitches in that location unless they're looking for it.
Strike Now a bluff here as he steps off to look him back at first. Thames on at first, nobody out. A ball and two strikes now. Tough pitch to lay off there, but he did, and it's even up at 2-2. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. Marrero will stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone. In that now, Shohei Ohtani.
The left fielder, Shohei Ohtani.
Josh Smoker comes on now, and he's just hoping to keep this thing tied. No save opportunity here. First offering on its way. Not close with that one. It's way above the strike zone. Smoker is a guy known.
You know, it's not uncommon, Matty V, for a relief pitcher to come in with really good stuff. And it seems like he's either really hit miss. He'll rack up a lot of strikeouts, but if he's not quite on, he'll also rack up a lot of base on balls, and that can cause a pitching coach and a manager to really start to pull their hair out.
A line shot to third base, but the runner is back to avoid the double play. So we're runner at first here with two gone in the inning, and that'll bring up outfielder Hunter Renfro. Alex Colome takes over here with the runner at first and two gone in the inning.
Colome.
Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone. Well, with the power, a runner on first with two away. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. 3-0 now. He's set. Here's the 3-0. Left side of the infield into the shift. But the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away. So runners at the corners with two gone. And that'll bring up the exciting middle infielder, Gleyber Torres. First pitch of the at-bat. Swing and a miss, and he's behind 0-1. Now a quick move here to step off and look the runner back. Here's a look over to first.
Safe.
Runners at the corners, two men out. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Calling for it, Gallo. And the inning is over. Here's Chris Davis now. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
Sacramento,
from the stretch.
The left fielder.
Ball one.
That's inside.
Davis.
Can't get around quick enough, and that'll move the count to 1-1. The 1-1 home. Ripped down the line, but a foul ball. 1-2 now. Chris Davinsky gets the call from the bullpen to pitch in relief.
Now pitching, Chris Davinsky.
And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And up next, the former Philly shortstop, Freddie Galvez. Strike one to start the at-bat. On its way, the 0-2 pitch. And he'll try and tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2. Checked his swing there, and did he go? No, he did not, says the third base umpire. Ball two. The 2-2. Line to the right side. And that is off the wall, but in foul territory. Foul ball. And a half-hearted attempt that time, but they'll say he broke the plane, and that's out number two.
Batting seven.
Standing in, Tim Fedorovich. First two men in the inning have both gone down via the punch-out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. Jake Lamb will get the call to pinch hit here, as we'll see what he can do with two out and the base is empty. Billy Wagner enters from the bullpen to do the pitching.
Wagner!
Fastball just misses. That's ball one. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Hit on the ground down the first baseline, but a foul ball, 1-1.
Hey, he looked like he was a little bit out in front on that breaking ball right there. The body can go a little bit. If he was able to keep his hands back a little bit, he might have been able to do some damage with that pitch.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Otani will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move. And stepping into the box, Tim Anderson. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
The shortstop, Tim Anderson.
And the outfielder's getting the signal now to play deep. Don't want anything over their heads here. First pitch coming. Here it is. Curveball is nowhere close, and it's 1-0. Cut fastball, and it's by him, 1-1. The 1-1 is in there for the second strike. And this is sliced foul into the stands in right, out of play. The 1-2 misses for the second ball. He sends it out to left field. Well hit. And, oh, he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall. And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back in quickly. Digging in now, Pedro Severino, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Severino.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Runners on the move for second. In there. Now the throw. Way late, and he's in there easily at second. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. And 1-1 as this one's in on the hands. And that's taken for a called strike two.
We're seeing quite a few pitches up from him right now, and that can obviously be dangerous. A called strike there, but he might need to lower his sights a little bit.
Full count now, 3-2. He'll try it again, 3-2. Mahoney goes up to get this one as he pops it up over toward the right side of the infield. And that'll get down for a base hit. He'll get it into second. Throw to second, but he's in there as a run is also in, and with it, they take the lead.
A third baseman.
First pitch on its way. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball.
You could tell he's starting to get frustrated out there. He's not usually used to getting knocked around the yard a little bit, and you can tell he's starting to feel for it.
Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here. Yanked on the ground down the line. Lamb is up with it. Throw on to first, and one third baseman grounds out to the other, one away. Chris Davis will get a chance with a runner in scoring position here as he'll pinch hit now with one away. Now time is called here as we'll get a trip to the mound. Paul Fry takes the mound as he's been called upon to pitch.
Now pitching, Paul Fry.
Tyler White will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher. In there for strike one, 0-1. And a liner foul into the seats down the right side. 0-2, here it is. And this one's in the dirt. Good job there as the count goes to 1-2. Severino, the runner at second with one away. Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2.
Wow, this is a pretty good at bat right here from down in the count 0-2 to work the count back to 3-2. And he's seen a lot of pitches too.
Throw won't get him.
Now batting. First base.
Magnaris Sierra will come on now and pinch run here. Here comes the first pitch. Into center field, line drive base hit. Severino rounds third and is digging for the plate. Now this is cut and thrown to first. And he'll scramble back to first safely. And it's in time. He's out at second as a good relay gets him. And they'll put the tag on him between third and home. And I don't know what he's thinking, but it's a double play, and the inning is over. Tommy Kahnle is on, and he'll take over on the mound in relief.
Tommy.
Leading off the inning, Devin Marrero, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. Swing, high drive, left field, and deep. You can kiss it goodbye. Ichiro Suzuki will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Suzuki
is put in play to the right side of the infield. Torres has it. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning. Riding in once again, Joey Gallo. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Check swing, called strike, 0-1. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Minoso giving chase. And he tracks it down. A nice running play to record the second out.
The right fielder, number two.
At the plate, Nicholas Castellanos. He drew a walk his first time up. Shoots this one over to first. to his right, Thames. And he'll step on first for the out, and the ball game is over.
Here now is our final line score. First for your victorious home team. 2 runs on 5 hits. No errors. They left 4 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 41 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.
afternoon baseball for you now on the show, coming your way.
Here's Joey Gallo now,
and we are ready for some daytime baseball.
For Sacramento,
the first pitch of the at-bat.
Joey Gallo.
And we are underway from Fenway as the first pitch is taken for ball one. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Rosario arranged to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first out. So one away here with the bases empty. And the right-handed hitting Nicholas Castellanos will bat next.
Castellanos.
Ryan Pressly will take the ball now as the new pitcher.
Ryan Pressly.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Just a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call. Count is even, 1-1 to Nicholas Castellanos. Bases are empty, one man out. And that's taken up and in for ball two.
As a veteran pitcher, he knows if he's going to have success in this one, he's got to establish that pitch in, get those guys to respect it, and open up that outer half of the plate.
And he lays off here, ball four, and he'll become the game's first base runner here with one away. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Curveball looked at here for strike one.
Hey, I don't blame him right there, giving up on that inside curveball, little front hipper. That's a tough pitch. You just can't figure out where the point of contact should be.
Now a fastball is lifted into the air to shallow center. In there, a base hit. Now a long throw to third. And the throw from Hunter is too late. He's in there at third base. So first and third with one away. And that'll bring up the power bat of Edwin Encarnacion. Runners are at first and third, one away. And 0-2 count to Edwin Encarnacion.
With two strikes and the runners at the corners, this is a big pitch coming up. Got to execute and hope to either get a strikeout or a double play ball to help you get out of this thing.
So the breaking ball locked him up there. Edwin Encarnacion goes down for out number two in the top half. Comes set, the 0-1. And it's not in time as he's in well ahead of the throw. And not in time as the run scores. Down the left field line and deep. And that will end up a foul ball. Here's the 1-2. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now.
Even though that wasn't a fastball, it's never fun seeing a pitch come right at your head. Your first thing is to dive out of the way. It's not to see if you could see the speed.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire. Digging in, Bill Mazeroski. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half
leading
of the first.
For the Conquerors, the second baseman, Bill Mazeroski.
First delivery to him on the way. Popped him up. Galvis calls for it. He's got it, one away. So the base is empty here with one away. And up next, it'll be Tim Anderson.
Anderson.
Josh Smoker, a 6'1" inch southpaw, will be the one that gets the call
now
from the bullpen here.
Batting in the fifth spot, number 57, Josh Smoker. Now playing left field and batting nine, number 51, Ichiro.
He's set and the pitch. High in the air out towards shallow right. Suzuki on the move. He gets there, and that's the second out. In is Torrey Hunter. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Daniel Winkler gets the call from the bullpen to pitch in relief.
Now pitching, Daniel Winkler.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Hit in the air down the right field line. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. 0-1. Here it comes. And no swing, apparently. Ball one. Winkler is exactly what you want out of a bullpen arm. It's a rare occasion that anyone squares him up. He doesn't give up a lot of hits, and when he does, they're almost always kept in the yard.
Matty D, there are two keys to being a good relief pitcher, and always remember these. One, limit the base on balls. Two, keep the ball in the ballpark. You can't defend a walk, and you can't defend a round tripper, and he does both.
Billy Wagner is ready, and he'll take the ball from the manager. Now the outfield signal to play shallow. We'll see if that works out. And maybe trying to get him off stride at the plate so he'll step out and ask for time. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Suzuki on the move. He makes the catch. What a play on the run to end the inning. Stepping into the box, Freddie Galvis. He'll get us started in the top of the second. And he gets ahead 0-1. Galvis behind 0-2. Count remains at 0-2. The 0-2 once more. And this ball is crushed deep down the right field line. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball. Here's another 0-2. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Back goes Rosario. On the warning track, he makes the catch.
Batting seven.
Stepping in, Tim Fedorovich. He'll get to take his first cut. Jake Lamb will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning. Started to go around, but it's ruled strike one anyway. Line to short, but gobbled up there, and there are two away. Line drive snagged on a short hop.
The second
into the box now. Devin Marrero. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Ball one to start the at bat. That misses 2-0.
Hate to do it, but I've got to question the pitch call.
Your attention,
Taylor
please.
Rogers, a southpaw standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. Wilmer Flores will come on now as the pinch hitter. Outside, 3-0 now.
Well, he knows it, but this is the kind of guy you just have to go right after. He's not the biggest threat with the bat, so it's time to challenge him right here.
And he misses ball four.
Batting nine, the right fielder.
C.J. Krohn will look for some two-out magic here as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at first. Hit on the ground to third. Oh, and he takes his eye off it here, and it goes right past him. And lucky for them, the right fielder's there to back up the throw. Now at the plate, Joey Gallo. Flied out in his first at-bat, so make him 0-1 so far. Lined into right, a base hit. And they'll put the brakes on that runner at third, and that means the bases are loaded now with two away.
Now batting.
Nick Castellanos now. No official at-bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one. And now a bluff here is he'll just make sure nothing's cooking over there at third. Here comes the first pitch. Late swing, but he's still able to get a lot of this one out toward deep right field. And that one is gone! afternoon baseball here on the show. Today, three inning. Coming to the plate now, Jose Ramirez.
Leading off for the Bison, the third baseman, Jose Ramirez.
First offering on its way. And a good fastball there, but this just misses the zone for ball one. And now this misses as well, as he's behind the leadoff man this afternoon. 2-0 now. Our temperature should get us up into the 70s as we move along. Ramirez swings, and this one's hit well to left. And this will reach the wall out around the 318 sign. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out. Giancarlo Stanton now looking to get something to the right side with that leadoff man at second to start the ball game. Daniel Winkler, a right-handed reliever, standing sixth.
Now pitching. Dead go. Winkler.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. Line toward the gap in left center. And he won't get it as that's down for a base hit. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. Stepping up now, Logan Morrison, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Josh Smoker is called upon. And it's not for his. First pitch coming. Here it is. And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1.
It's becoming more and more common in today's game to see relievers like this that can run it up there close to 100 miles per hour. But it's so fun to watch it. He blew it right by him there.
And on 0-2, he misses with a fastball.
Decided to go with a fastball there on 0-2, but what he's trying to do with that pitch is to expand the strike zone. Maybe you get a guy to offer at it, but at the very least, it helps set up your off-speed stuff.
Runner in scoring position at second with one away. And in steps the catcher, JT Realmuto. Diego Castillo is out. And he'll take over.
Diego.
He's set. Here it comes. Fouled off. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2. A little bit off the outside. It's 1-2.
It's a great job to lay off on that nasty slider right there. It's the toughest pitch. It was my toughest pitch to lay off of. I was always sitting fastball middle away, and when that slider came out, boy, did it look like a heater for a long time.
Looked like the cut fastball there, and he got him to swing through it for the second out. And Billy Wagner, a little 5'10 southpaw, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching. First pitch of the at-bat. Fastball in there for a called strike.
That pitch is in triple digits. I think he had to take that one because I'm not even sure he saw it.
Hops this one up. Galvis over to his right. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Striding in, Joey Gallo. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
For the Giants.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch.
Gallo.
In there, 0-1.
0-1's the count.
There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball.
ball.
Tried to get him to go after one below the knees, but it's 1-2.
That's a really tough pitch to do anything with. The backdoor slider just off the plate, just missing the strike zone. That's nearly an unhittable pitch to hit for a hitter.
And that's in there. Base hit. Coming to the plate now, Nicholas Castellanos. He'll get to take his first. Trevor May takes the ball here as he'll enter with a runner at first. And nobody.
Now pitching. Trevor May.
First pitch of the at-bat. Below the knees, one ball, no strikes. May, a right-hander going 6'5". He throws a four-seam fastball, a changeup, a curve, a two-seamer, and a slider. That's in there on the outer half, 1-2 now.
Great spot with that pitch down and away. He'll be fine coming out of the bullpen in this one if he can keep hitting that spot.
There to take it in is Morrison, and that's out number one. Now to the plate, number 16. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. And it's fouled away. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. That just misses off the inside for ball one. In the dirt here. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. He's set and the 2-1 pitch. This is in the air out to right. Stanton giving chase. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Edwin Encarnacion now.
The first baseman.
He's ready. Edwin. Here's the first offering. Here's a first pitch slider that just tails out of the zone. It's ball one. Checks his swing here, but he does so in time.
As a pitcher, you got to feel good that you had him out front, even though he didn't pot commit.
And he rips on it as this ball's right under his glove. Gallo rounds the corner and is headed home. He scores. We're all square at one apiece. At the plate, Chris Davis. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away. The 0-1 offering. Hit high and deep to right center. Chasing after it is Pilar. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. Settling in now, Tim Anderson. He'll get us started in the top of the second. First pitch on its way. Fouled away. Ready with the 0-2. That's inside and low. It's a ball and two strikes. And they really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. Digging in, Nico Goodrum.
Nico.
Lifted in the air to center field. Moving under it, Gallo. Two gone. Into the box, Kevin Pilar. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Bases are empty here with two men out. Now a curveball, but he might have flown open a bit. It's 1-1. And he couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane of the plate, and that'll be ruled a strike. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. So striding in, Freddie Galvis. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one. One ball, one strike to count. So 1-1. Hit hard down the right field line. But foul. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two.
That fastball really got away from him there. That's kind of a red flag for me that he's starting to tire or wear down a little bit. The first thing that goes is location and then your mechanics. We'll see if this continues.
Stepping in, Tim Fedorovich. Jake Lamb will get a shot here as a pinch hitter.
Pinch hitting. Jay.
Wham!
Sends that one out of play for strike one. One out, nobody on. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. He takes the turn and heads for second. And he is in at second base with a one-out double. Coming to the plate now.
Devin, the second baseman. Devin.
Liam Hendricks comes on now.
Your attention, please. Now pitching, Liam Hendricks.
Jacoby Jones, please, will be summoned now to be the pinch runner.
Number 21.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Go!
In there at the letters 0-1.
Hey!
Fastball called for strike two.
I guess he's really trying to measure that fastball in his first at-bat, but you really never want to put yourself in 0-2 count if you could do anything about it.
Starts to go around, but the home plate umpire says he held up ball two.
That's one of the hardest things to do in this game. You know he's sitting fastball. That ball starts to slide away from him. You have to have some serious strong hands and wrists not to commit right there.
Still 2-2. The 2-2 one more time. Is swung on and missed. He got him. Out of the plate, the pitcher, Billy Wagner.
Batting nut. The pitcher.
Here comes the first pitch.
Billy.
A ball and no strikes.
Wagner.
Jones at second with two down. This is in the air out to straightaway center. On the move is Pilar. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Miguel Cabrera will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Pinch hitting, Miguel Cabrera.
No balls and a strike to count. And he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow. 0-1 count, here's the pitch. And he fouls this one off. The 0-2 once more. And a pitch down that swung on and sent to second base. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Ready for another chance? Jose Ramirez. He scored a run after stroking a double in his first at-bat. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. Check swing, but he held up in time. Ball one.
Well, you're in trouble at the plate if you fall behind this guy. 0-2, so that was a good job to hold up right there.
1-2 now. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out.
Now batting.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Giancarlo Stanton. And it looks like they'd rather go after the next guy as the intentional walk signal comes here with two away.
The first baseman.
Pulled high in the air out to right field. Moving under it, Castellanos. And the inning is over. Johnny Venters enters to do the pitching, and best case scenario for him is to push this one into extra innings. He's ready. Here's the first offering. And this pitch is taken on the inner half for strike one.
Yellow.
Ball one taken just off the inside. The 1-1. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Soto will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first out. Nick Castellanos now. He popped out in his first trip.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside, and that's exactly what he did in his last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more over him.
The 1-1 is laid off for ball two. Two balls and two strikes now. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. Ready on two balls and two strikes. Here it comes. It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. And foul, though it had the home run distance. Smoke toward third. He gets dirty, but he can't make the play. It's a base hit. Digging in for his second at bat, number 16. He's got a chance to end this one and send these fans home happy if he can get a ball deep enough into the gap. Ripped down the first baseline. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. The throw to third. And he is in there. So here's the cleanup hitter, Edwin Encarnacion. He's looking to break number 45. Looks like the ball now is the new pitcher. Here comes the first pitch.
Number 45.
Up and in there with the first pitch fastball. It's ball one. Now a ball hit sharply toward third. And now it'll rattle up against the wall. And the winning run is across to score. And guys, a very important outing turned in on the mound for the man you see right there. He was a big factor, of course, and is the recipient of our Topps Player of the Game Award.
Well, it's not that often a relief pitcher that's not a closer gets props like this, but this time I think it's well deserved.
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air.
Here's Joey Gallo now.
And we are ready for some daytime baseball.
Leading for the Giants.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
Joey Gallo.
And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Line drive to left. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So the leadoff man reaches base to start out the first. So digging in now, Nicholas Castellanos. Yes, he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Castellanos.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And the pitch is off the catcher's glove as it rolls away. And no advance. It's ball one. The 1-0 home. Gallo aboard here at first with nobody out. And there's a line drive base hit to left field. Throw goes in right through the cutoff man. Throw will hold him at second, but the go-ahead runs in scoring position now with still nobody out.
The third base.
Stepping up to the plate, number 16. First trip to the plate for him in the ballgame. Swung on and hit deep to left center. And Edmonds won't get there. It's off the wall. Gallo is on his way home. And a relay home. And he is safe at home as he beats the throw to Posada. Edwin Encarnacion now. He's got a chance to add to this early lead as he'll bat with a couple of guys in scoring position. One ball, no strikes the count. Oh, and a big swing by Encarnacion as this is sent out to deep left field. Mancini going back. On the warning track, he makes the catch. The relay, and he's safe.
He's safe.
Digging in, Chris Davis. They've got two already home in the inning and a potential. A new pitcher set to take over, and it's one of just a handful of submariners around nowadays. Right-hander Pat Nation. One ball, no strikes the count. That's wide, 2-0.
Do you take your chances in this situation as a hitter, knowing he's just missed outside two pitches in a row, and dive a little bit and try and drive something in the opposite field?
Fly ball out toward left center field. Calling for it, Mancini. Makes the catch, but the runner from third breaks for home. And he'll make it in to score. It's a sac fly and an RBI, and it's now a 3-0 ball game.
The shortstop, Freddie.
First pitch of the at-bat. Ball one, well below the zone. Got him out on his front foot there as it swung on and missed for strike one. That pitch was so slow it barely registered on the radar gun.
Yeah, Matt, we don't see too many pitches crawling to the plate like that, especially these days. That can be a really tough pitch for a hitter to wait back on.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Lifted down the line and left. And this will wind up a foul ball. The 1-2. Line towards center field. Edmonds is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. Into the box, Trey Mancini. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading off for the Bombers.
First pitch coming. Here it is.
Trey Mancini.
And a high strike to begin the at-bat. It's 0-1. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Toward the gap in right center. This is going to be a base hit, and he may take that big turn at first. Throw into second. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit.
Batting second.
Standing in, Jorge Posada.
Posada.
Now time is called here as we'll get a trip to the mound. Diego Castillo enters from
these changes defensively. Now pitching and batting in the fifth spot. Number 63, Diego Castillo.
He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Fouled off. Posada is a guy that thrives in these opposite-handed matchups. He's often considered one of the absolute best hitters in the game against right-handed pitching.
Yeah, because he's thinking big part of the field. He's not a dead pole guy. This is a guy that likes to use gap to gap. And when that's happening, you stay on anything fading away from you.
Mancini leads off second with nobody out. Line toward right center. That gets down. He's got himself a base hit. The throw into second. But he'll get in there with an RBI double. Striding into the box,
batting
Jim Edmonds.
The center fielder, Jim Edmonds.
Josh Smoker, 6'1"
Now pitching. Josh Smoker.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Well behind that fastball. It's a swinging strike.
You know, that can really be an effective pitch to a guy that has a lot of pop. They're up there looking for a fastball up in the zone, so if you can place it a little above it, they have a hard time getting the barrel up there.
One ball and two strikes to count. And he chased it in the dirt. Up with it, Fedorovich. The throw to first is in time, one down. A man at second with one down.
The first baseman, Steve.
Now time is called here as we'll get a trip to the mound. Carlos Carrasco, the 6'4" right-hander, comes in. Carrasco pauses. Here comes the first pitch. Pops this one up. Encarnacion moving to his left. Two gone. Throw won't get him. At the plate, Ben Zobrist trying to cash in here in his first at-bat with a runner at third and two gone.
Zobrist.
And the slider is way low, but a good job there to knock this one down. A man on third with two down. And it's fouled away. Looked like he was on that one, but it's one and two.
He had some really good late action on that slider right there. It's hard to do anything with that pitch unless you're sitting on it and catch it out front before it breaks all the way in.
So a full count now.
Now on three and two as a pitcher, you've got to go with the pitch that you feel most comfortable throwing with.
And now we'll step off the rubber here and just look him back to third. Full count still. That's down low. It's ball four. And they're at the corners now with two away. So striding forward now, Adalberto Mondesi. As the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. No balls and one strike. Hoping to limit the damage, here's the pitch. Bunt attempt with two outs. And the off-balance throw is right there for the third out. And now it's late.
Your attention,
Jake Lamb will come on as a pinch hitter.
Jake Lamb.
Sinker to open the AB in there for strike one. Not surprisingly here, this is on the ground to the right side. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. So coming to the plate, Devin Marrero. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Hard hit ball to second. To his right, Zobrist. And that's the second out. Here's Ichiro now. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive.
Suzuki.
Lifted in the air out to left. Mancini is there. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. That'll bring in Giovanni Urshela. And he'll face Carlos Carrasco to get the inning underway.
The third baseman.
Breaking ball below the zone. That's ball one. Now a swing as he shoots this down the right field line. And that's going to be a fair ball as Ichiro's over to play it near the corner. He'll get it into second. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit.
Batting it.
Into the box now, Lorenzo Cain.
Lorenzo. Cain.
First pitch on its way. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Gallo moving in. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base.
Your
Ryan McMahon
please.
Will get a chance with a runner in scoring position here as he'll pinch hit now with one away.
McMahon.
Good slider there. Gets a swing and miss. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Fouled away. And he doesn't want him to get off to a big lead out there at second, so he steps off to look him back. Eddie Matthews will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Now coming in to pinch hit. Eddie!
Billy Wagner is ready, and he'll take the ball from the manager. Urshela leads off second with one gone in the inning. Jorge Bonifacio will come on now as the pinch hitter.
Batting ninth, the pitcher, Jorge.
Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two. So it's back to the top of the order now. And that'll bring up the power hitting outfielder, Trey Mancini. Popped up. Encarnacion in foul ground. And that ends the inning. Aroldis Chapman, the 6-4 southpaw, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching. Digging in to try it again, Joey Gallo. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. Ball one to start the at-bat. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball. And a half swing here, but this is in there for a called strike two. Now the 3-2 pitch. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Cain is under it. He's got it one away. Nick Castellanos now from the stretch.
Castellanos.
Out in front there as this one's pulled off to the left side. The 0-1 on its way. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one.
He would have had to go with the old school Tommyhawk approach on that one if he wanted to get on top. But he was able to lay off it.
Mondesi ranges back and he has it for out number two.
Now batting. Number 16.
Here's the first pitch to him. Now that's popped up. Urshela on the move. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. Digging in the switch hitter, Jorge Posada. He'll get us going in the home half of inning number three. Wagner really bringing it now. It's nothing and one. And now a curveball that bounces up to the plate. It's one and one. The 1-1 home. Waves and misses for strike number two. Swing and a miss, and that'll get a groan from the home supporters here. One away.
Now batting.
Now at the plate, Jim Edmonds. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Third inning here. 3-1 our score.
Ball
one. Outfielders shifted to the left now as they must be thinking he's likely to go the other way. And we'll see if that pays off. And he pulled up in time, but it's a called strike two. Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. But the catcher quickly slaps the tag on him here for the second out.
The first baseman.
So bases are empty here with two gone. And that'll bring in the outfielder who's played for every AL Eastern Division club in his career, Steve Pierce. Strike one to start the at-bat. Sharp ground ball to third. And a sliding try there at third, but it skips by him, a base hit. Throw into second. But he'll be in there with a double. Now in the box, Ben Zobrist. Runner in scoring position with two gone.
Zobrist.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Good deception on the slider there as he's way out in front. Looks like the corner infielders are guarding the lines now, trying to prevent anything from getting by them for extra bases. And it's one and one.
Tough spot to hit here as a hitter. You have a base open, so you have to almost be trying to think like the pitcher. Is he going to try to pitch around me, or is he going to come in the strike zone?
The 1-2. Here's a fly ball, well hit. Suzuki is after it, and he tracks it down. And this ball game is over.
Fans, our final line score. First for the...
from the oldest park in baseball. MLB The Show comes your way. Here's Joey Gallo now. He will lead this one off today.
Leading off for the Giants, the center fielder, Joey Gallo.
Here's the first pitch to him. First pitch is a slider called
first
for a strike.
1 o'clock.
Lifted the other way down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. Swung on and crushed. Everyone just stands there and watches it fly. So the bases are clear now following the home run. And standing in the outfielder, Nicholas Castellanos. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Line hard. But this is a foul ball. Bases are empty here. Nobody out. Hard on the ground towards short, and that's through for a hit. Now at the plate, number 16. He readies for his first plate appearance.
Number 16.
And this one's in the dirt, and a nice job keeping it close. It's ball one. Fastball, then this one runs in on him as he has to dance out of danger there. Breaking ball that drops in for a strike.
That's evidence of a pitcher and catcher being totally in sync out there. That tells me they both know that's a good pitch for him right now.
And forget about the double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch. Hard liner, but picked up on a hop. And he is in there. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Edwin Encarnacion, and their runners at the corners now. And here's indication from the dugout of an intentional pass. And that will load. Michael Givens is summoned in the toughest situation a reliever can face. Bases loaded, nobody out. Took something off there as this pitch is in the dirt, but handled quickly behind the plate. In there, 1-1. This is line to left. Catch made in left. Here comes the runner for the plate. And he is in there at the plate. It's now a 2-0 game. Now batting, Freddy Galvis. Another first inning RBI opportunity for him here. And this is hit hard to the right side. That misses wide. One ball and one strike.
That's a really tough pitch to do anything with, the backdoor slider.
And he goes down and gets this fastball and takes it high in the air to deep straightaway center. Bam. Back to the track as he takes it for out number two. In now, Tim Fedorovich. And we'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away. Jake Lamb will start to loosen up in the on-deck circle as he'll bat with two on and two out here. Drilled to the right side. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. And a good throw will wind up holding that runner at third, so the bases become loaded now with two gone.
Batting it.
And that'll bring up Devin Marrero. Ichiro Suzuki will be called on as a pinch hitter here in a big, big spot. He'll have the bases loaded with two out in the inning. Fastball well outside. Hit pretty well out to deep left field. Going back on it. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Now to the plate, Omar Vizquel. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The shortstop, Omar Vizquel. Thank you.
First delivery to him on the way. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Gallo is there. One down. So stepping in, Yasiel Puig. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Puig.
Diego Castillo is on, and he'll take over on the mound in relief.
Now pitching and batting in the eighth spot, number 63, Diego Castillo. Now playing right field and batting nine.
Here comes the first pitch.
Wilmer Flores.
No balls and a strike to count.
Number six.
Bases are empty, one man out.
Castillo.
Just couldn't pull that one back in time. It's 0-2 now.
0-2.
Now that's popped up. Here's Lamb to make the catch now, and there are two away. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring up Eduardo Escobar. Now time is called, and this might be to buy a little time for that reliever to get loose. Billy Wagner takes the mound as he's been called upon to pitch.
Billy Wagner.
Well, with the power bat up at the plate, the manager wisely signals his outfielders to back off. Don't want anything over their heads here. And he fouls this one off. Really pulled that one across as the slider misses well inside. And a curveball here. Good pitch, but a better take, and it's to 2-1 now. Ball even at 2-2.
I know it's a guessing game, but usually when you flip that coin, it better come up fastball at this level. You cannot
swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Standing in, Wilmer Flores. He'll get us started in the top of the second. Second inning begins with a slider that misses here. It's 1-0. Line towards center field. But this is unfortunately right at him in center field as he takes it in for the first out. Stepping into the box, Joey Gallo. He went deep in his first at bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here. Gallo is a prolific power hitter, and you probably didn't need me to tell you that. Doesn't matter what kind of pitching he faces, there's a lot of pop in that bat. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Pham is there. Two down. So bases are empty here with two gone. And the right-handed hitting Nicholas Castellanos will bat next. Here's a slider to start things out. Looked at for ball one. Oh, break out the tape measure. That one is long gone. First pitch of the at-bat. No balls and one strike. Set to deliver the 0-1. Here's a pop-up now. Escobar is under it. And that's the third out. Here's the third baseman now, Kyle Seager. He's set to lead off the home half of the second.
Third baseman, Kyle Seager.
0-1 count. Here's the pitch. Fouled off.
That fastball must have a little late life on it because that was right in the wheelhouse and he still wasn't able to get good wood on it.
And it's fouled away. And now the whole defense shifts to the left side, overloading where they expect this hitter to go with the ball. We'll see if he can avoid the shift and maybe take advantage of an open field. Check the swing there, and Larry Bullard says he held up just enough. Ball one. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two.
Wow, how about that? He was tempted to make a swing at that pitch right there. That was way out of the zone, but he just kept his hands back enough.
Now the payoff pitch home. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. The 3-2 one more time. Hit high in the air. There it goes. See ya! At the plate, Johnny Bench, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Johnny Bench.
Base is empty here with nobody out. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1.
Boy, that's a great take there right there on that slider down and in. That's one of the toughest pitches to lay off of as a hitter. That hard breaking ball coming down and in at the back three. A tough take on a good pitch.
And a half swing that time, but it's a full swing in the eyes of the umpire, and that'll be the first out of the inning. And he holds up here, but the pitch is a called strike anyway.
I like that he used a curveball to get ahead there. That's a tough pitch to hit in this lefty-lefty matchup. So if you can get it over the plate on the first pitch, it can be pretty effective.
Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one. And rarely do you see a player of his caliber fooled that badly, but he was tied up in knots that time. Two away now. First offering on its way. Curveball, and that misses in the dirt for ball one. Pham with an even 1-1 count now. Two out, nobody on. And a half swing here, but he pretty clearly went around, and it's 1-2 now. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Edwin Encarnacion, as we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. And he'll start the inning with a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one. Now Edwin with a swing and a deep drive to left. Ranging back. Oh, my! It's gone! Santa Maria! afternoon baseball here on the show. Today, so digging in now, Joey Gallo, and we are ready for some daytime baseball.
For the Giants, the center fielder, Joey Gallo.
First pitch coming, here it is. They set the target in, and
first
this
pitch,
finds the inside
one.
Corner for strike one. A ball and a strike to our leadoff man here this afternoon. One and one, here it comes. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Right side, but it's well foul. The 2-2. Good job going down and hanging with it that time. Line to the right side. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning. The relay, but it won't be in time, and it's a leadoff double. Coming to the plate now, Nicholas Castellanos. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Sam Dyson comes on now, and he's just hoping to keep this thing tied. No save opportunity here. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Hard hit ball to second. Jeanette has it, and there's one down now. Digging in now, number 16. First trip to the plate for him in this one, and it's a good RBI spot, too. Leadoff man at third with one down. And he'll try to crowd him there to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. And 2-0 as this one's taken low.
That's not some bad pitching right there. You're two pitches down, but you have a runner on third, and you know this hitter is looking for something up in the zone that he can hit into the air for a sacrifice fly.
And they will not risk it. So with two away now, that go-ahead run is forced to hold tight at third base.
Edwin Encarnacion.
The cutter runs outside, ball one.
With the runner on third, two outs, base open, and a good hit at the plate, you have to be smart and not give in. If you walk this guy, so what? It's a lot worse if you give him a ball that he can hurt you on.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. Pujols is there. And that ends the inning. So stepping in.
Leading off for Tampa Bay, the left fielder, Albert.
Looks like the corner. First offering on its way. And here's a first pitch curveball that bounces on him there. It's ball one.
Nope,
now a circle change, but he takes it low, ball two. The 2-0 on the way. It's a fastball looked at for a strike. Popped him up. Number 16 is there for it. He's got it one away. Stepping into the box, Eric Davis. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Now time is called, and this could very well be to buy a few more pitches for those relievers. Diego Castillo, a right-handed reliever standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. Lofted in the air out toward right center. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Digging in, JT Realmuto. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first.
Realmuto.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Real Muto behind with an 0-2 count now. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball.
Interesting sequence of pitches right there. A real ugly swing on a ball away, and it looks like the batter has a much better idea of what he's looking for after that second pitch.
And he will get there as he had to. Stepping in, Chris Davis, as it'll be 5-6 and 7 due up to kick off the second inning. Line drive to left. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. The relay, and he's going to make it. He's in at second base with a leadoff double. Now at the plate, Freddie Galvis. He'll swing it from the left side right here. Taylor Rogers, a southpaw standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. First pitch coming, here it is. Line toward the gap in left center. That gets down, he's got himself a base hit. Davis rounds third and is digging for the plate. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score. From Boston, Mass. This evening, we're at historic Fenway. Here's Joey Gallo now. He'll get us started in this one under the lights.
For Sacramento, the center fielder, Joey Gallo.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And we are underway from Fenway as the first pitch of the night is taken for ball one. And back-to-back pitches out of the zone to begin the evening. It's 2-0 now. Good night for baseball. 69 degrees here at first pitch. Down into left center for a base hit. The throw into second. And a nice job to get the ball in quickly. He'll be held to a single here with nobody out. Ready now, Nicholas Castellanos. First pitch on its way. Slider gets the outside. That's a strike.
One thing I'm going to keep my eye on with this young starter on the mound.
This is the left field and deep off the bat of Castellanos. And it's off the Green Monster. The relay. But he gets back in time, safe at second base. Into the box now, number 16. He's ready for his first AB here in this one. Chris Sale comes on now in an awfully difficult situation as there are two on here with nobody out. And he takes a cold strike, 0-1. Gallo at second. Castellanos on at first with nobody out. Now a swing and he pops him up. And I believe, yes, the umpire signaling for the infield fly rule. Edwin Encarnacion now.
The first baseman, Edwin Encarnacion.
First pitch of the at-bat. And this ball's pretty well struck high and deep to left field. And that'll be off the Green Monster in left. Castellanos rounds the corner and is headed home. Through to third and he's out. But they'll take the late lead in this one as a run does come in to score. The tag and he's out going for... Now at the plate, number 44.
Leading off for the Reds. The left fielder, number 44.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Strike taken up in the zone. The 0-2 delivery. Unable to find the zone with the slider.
Talk about frustrating as a pitcher. You make a great pitch like that, the guy just lays off of it. That barely missed the zone.
Still even at 2-2. Slider, strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning.
Batting second.
Stepping up now, Adalberto Mondesi. Josh Smoker, 6'1" in southpaw, will be the one that gets the call from the bullpen here. Hit in the air to center field. Gallo sprinting after it. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. In is Joey Votto now. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away.
Inside.
Lefty against lefty here as this is taken for a ball. 1-0. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. Got his 2-0 fastball, but he was way behind. 2-1. Smoker is a guy known for his lights-out stuff. He tends to rack up strikeout numbers at a very high rate. However, he does at times get wild. Walks have come back to bite him on more than one occasion.
You know, it's not uncommon, Matty V, for a relief pitcher to come in.
Threw it right past him. Striding in, Chris Davis. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
The left field.
Second inning starts with a fastball that misses. It's 1-0. Hit high and deep out to left field. And it bangs off the monster. He'll get it into second. Coming to the plate now, Freddie Galvis, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Now a first pitch changeup here. Too far inside, it's 1-0. Clearly trying to control the running game with the slide step here.
Yeah, that's a good way of trying to control the running game, Matt. The problem with it, though, it has a tendency to throw your command off because you're worrying about that runner on base.
I tip my hat to the batter right there for taking that pitch. Most guys would have definitely been swinging in that situation. 2-0 fastball, but that was...
And as a result of that errant throw back in, he'll advance 90 feet here and move up from second to third.
That is
settling in now, Tim Fedorovich. And yeah, their runners at the corners now. C.J. Krohn will get an opportunity off the bench here as he'll bat with runners at the corners now and still nobody out. And a fastball misses here to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. And to score is the runner from third. It's a 2-0 ball game. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. And that'll bring up Devin Marrero. He's got a chance to add to this early lead as he'll bat with a couple of guys in scoring position. In the air to straightaway center field. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. And he's just going to try to draw an airmailed throw as he heads back to third now with one away in the inning. Wilmer Flores will be called on to pinch hit now, and he'll do it in a golden RBI spot as he's got two men in scoring position with only one gone in the inning. He sends it out to left field. Well hit. Catch will be made here in front of the monster. Tagging is the runner from third, but he gets back in time safe at second base. Riding in once again, Joey Gallo. He singled his last time up. Pulled the fastball down a little too much there. That's ball one. And this one is off the glove of Posada. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. And he nails him at third. Great throw. Daniel Winkler will take the ball now as the new pitcher.
Now pitching
at the plate, Jose Bautista. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Now playing first base, number 24.
First pitch of the at-bat.
Matt Hutchins.
They'll try and entice him with a high fastball, but he wouldn't commit. It's ball one. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside.
Pitching isn't always about getting everyone out. Sometimes it's about being smart and knowing when to pick your battles. He's been really careful with this hitter so far, and rightfully so.
To 2-2 now. Fouled away. And And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full, 3-2. And now in advance of a big 3-2 pitch, time is called at the plate as he'll press the reset button. Still 3-2, the eighth pitch of the at-bat. Bounced on the ground and right at the shifted infielders. Throws in time, and that's out number one. So striding in, Babe Ruth.
The right fielder.
Now time is called, and this might be to buy a little time for that reliever to get loose. Billy Wagner, a little 5'10 southpaw, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching. First pitch coming, here it is. And he fouls this one off. That's in there. And he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. Ruth is one of the very few left-handed bats that displays a lot of power against left-handed pitching. He drives the ball well in these matchups, which simply has not been the case very often in baseball.
Yeah, and I think it all starts with his front shoulder. I mean, so many times you see left-on-left matchups, and what is it? Slider in the dirt, fastball that lights up a left-handed batter. Not with this guy. He keeps his approach short, keeps that front shoulder tucked, and plays with the big part of the field.
Strike one to start the at-bat. Fouled off. Low and away with that one. It's 1-2.
I don't know if that was a great take or he got fooled. He's certainly trying to play it off like he knew what was coming. You could bet he'd be on alert for that curveball again.
And he strikes him out as well. So make it back to the top of the order now. And up to bat next, the left-handed light tower power of Joey Gallo. First pitch of the inning is taken downstairs for a ball. It's 1-0. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Davis is under it. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. So the bases are empty with one man gone. The right-handed hitting Nicholas Castellanos will bat next. Corey Knebel, a 6'4" right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching. He's set and the pitch. A high fastball is in there. Count is even, 1-1 to Nicholas Castellanos. Here's the 1-1. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1.
I'm pretty surprised by the location on those last three pitches. The book on him is that he hits the away pitch pretty well, and he just saw three in a row out there.
So does he go back out there again?
No, Matt, I expect him to mix it up. Most catchers won't call from the same location over and over and over.
And this is on the ground to short. Could be two. Kendrick on to first, and for the second time in three innings, they've bounced into a double play. Leading off the inning, Jorge Posada, and they'll need him to get something going here.
The catcher.
And it's fouled away.
Posada.
And he fouls this one off. 0-2, here it comes. And they'll try to tempt him with a curveball, but this bounces in front of the plate, and it's 1-2. And it's 2-2 now.
He went with the off-speed there once he got him to 0-2, but now that they both missed, I think we'll see more of a challenge pitch here. You don't have to give in, but you can't be too cute either.
Here's Chris Davis now.
Batting eight.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. In the dirt here. And no advance. It's 1-1. Posada gets his lead at first. Nobody out. Swing and a miss at the bender, and it's even at 1-1. A bouncer to the left side. And that finds its way through for a base hit. Jesus Aguilar will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Now coming into pinch hit. Jesus Aguilar.
Harrison Bader will come on now and pinch run here.
Harrison Bader.
And a fastball's in there for strike one. And it'll appear as though we'll see a pinch runner now as Rajay Davis takes over on the base paths. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. Swung on and missed, one and two now.
Sometimes you can get away with a pitch in that location when you're running it up there that hard, but not consistently. You still have to work the edges of the zone most of the time.
Here now the 2-2. Doesn't get the zone. Count full now. Number 44 waits on deck. Now the double steal is out here. But any thoughts of a throw will be academic here. It's ball four, and the bases are suddenly loaded now with still nobody out. Curveball is nowhere close, and it's 1-0.
When you're hitting in a situation like this, you have to find a way to slow your heart rate down. The pitcher's the one with all the pressure. You're looking to keyhole something middle of the plate and drive some runs in.
Count is 1-2 now. Needs a punch out here. Can he get it? Popped him up. Galvis is calling for it. One down. Digging in, Adalberto Mondesi. Bases are loaded.
Adalberto Mondesi.
He's set. Here it comes. Wagner really bringing it now. It's nothing and one. Here's a fastball that crowds him a bit, and it's 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Well, when the pressure starts to intensify, it often feels like the strike zone gets harder and harder to hit. This is a big spot here.
Swing and a little blooper to center. And that'll get down for a base hit. One run is scored. And now they've got the runner caught in the hot box as he thought about going home. A tag for one. Ready for another chance? Joey Votto. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. Now we'll step off and fire to the bag. Don't want to forget about him. The 0-1 on its way. Bold strike two with the letters. 0-2 now.
Hey, down 0-2. He better be leery of this guy's nasty change.
Pretty well struck high and deep to left field. Not quite out of here as it's off the monster. And a relay to the plate. And this will not be close, and the run will score easily. Stepping in, Jose Bautista. And he's got a chance to bring in the winning run. The question is whether they'll even pitch to him. Diego Castillo enters from the bullpen to do the pitching.
Diego.
From the belt, the pitch. Fouled away. The 0-1 offering lays off the slider, and it's 1-1. Votto stands at second with two gone. Check swing, no swing, says the home plate umpire. Ball two. Now a swing and a fly ball should be enough to get the job done. And this will hit about halfway up the monster. And they're going to walk off with a 4-3 victory. It was mostly pitching and defense in this one, but the man you see here made some noise with the bat. And as a result, he's our...